I just want to say one thing that backing to this and trying to do the advanced coupling doesn't really work, so for anybody who's wondering why the trailer glitches, well, the truck glitches out like that, it's because it's, I don't know, my truck rides, but there should be an air suspension where you can dump your air. That should be a thing in this game, but clearly it's not. But anyways, enjoy the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
guess. So I know what we're doing. That really sucks. I wanted to haul that load. One more item to take out of the game. So clearly that's no good anymore. get you a different day, bud. Just hanging out. What are you doing? I have the chat open in my phone so I can actually read. I don't know how loud that is, though. Like, on the game itself. Or in the video, sorry. Not the game. What are you up to today, bud? Message is held for review. Same shit, laying in bed with the dog. There you go. That sounds fun. Not really much going on today. I was supposed to go hang out with Ryan, but I don't know what he's doing. I messaged him at like 8 o'clock this morning. He said he'd be out soon. Truck's loud, but voice is fine. I figured so. Okay, I'm gonna do this then if that's the case. That may be a bit better. Fucking drunk, Ray driving. Reading that, I just missed my missed me turn. It's all good. It's not like you're wrecking anything. You should get this game, man. It helps so much. View two things at once when you're looking at the chat and trying to pay attention to the road. It's like driving in real life. I wish I could add you to the live stream because I would. I really don't know how. But I figured out something today. I can add your channel to mine. Which I totally didn't see. I seen Brandon's name in the corner and it was like, it said add a channel. And I was like, oh, well, I will add you. Alright, so, 2-axle, because that looks a lot more better than 3. I'm literally only pulling this last load, and I'm honestly gonna jump off. If you wanna FaceTime when I'm done this, you can. I'll give you a jingle. Eric called me earlier. It's pretty, are you serious? Not again. Please. Really? Okay, one thing. If you ever get this game bug, make sure your trailers are up to date, because this is the second time now. He's still there, message. This sucks. Now I gotta go all the way back into my freaking mod manager and do all this again. So where's this at? I'd assume. Oh yeah, by the way, these are all the mods that are in my game. If you haven't, well, not all of them, but. Yeah, some mods get at a date, so that's what happens. And they glitch out. If you rewind back in the stream, this trailer was like 3/4 missing its texture. So, yeah, that was going to be another load, but I guess not. I had to uninstall that. Ooh, where's this trailer? Did I already pass it? Like, not right here. Yes, I did. So that is no longer in my game. Perfect. Dude, literally, every, like, all the mods that you've seen in there, I literally had to go through each one of them the other day and, like, see what one works. And it was so time-consuming. Doing all this is time-consuming, as you can see right here. I'm watching it on my phone. But, yeah, it's a piss-off sometimes. And sometimes your game will just constantly crash and crash and crash until something happens, and then, well, hopefully it runs smooth. I've had so many problems with this game in the past, man. Oh yeah, check this. Now that I can actually show you, I have a total of 10,328 hours. That is a lot. Would you recommend this game? Yes. Yes. Post review. Please subscribe. Okay, well, I'll do that after. But yeah, so many hours I have in this game, man. It's nuts. Gonna love the old vape. There's like nothing in this game now to pull. I hate carrying stock trailers. They really suck. Oh yeah, that load that I was telling you about the other day, that was 185,000 pounds. That transformer is 160. It really sucks because it's like nothing is updated yet. The version's 136. I'm honestly gonna hop off and I really don't know what I'm gonna do, but I don't know, I've already made a long ass live stream. So, I'm gonna give you a FaceTime here shortly. To those who viewed, thank you for watching. I'm gonna try and post another live stream tomorrow or the day after. So probably Monday. I'm also gonna do a Christmas Day live stream and hopefully a Christmas Eve live stream as well. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care. Happy holidays. We will see you in a couple of days. Thanks. Peace.